You can find the EBSCO ebook collection on databases A to Z or right here, EBSCO ebook collection. I searched on the A to Z database page. Be sure to click the collection with the letter C next to it. Don't forget to use the EBSCO username and password. And I'm searching for a book on the 1920s. Click search. Your results will appear below. This top one seems probably the most appropriate for my needs. And to format the book on your device, you click PDF full text, and then you will see the book load eventually. You can arrow through the book page by page, but probably the most convenient way to look at the contents is to click the word contents, scroll through, see how the various chapters are titled, and then you can also use the search within the book. This is very handy if you're looking for a particular term, maybe Harlem Renaissance, and we see seven matches on these various pages. So of course you would click the various pages, read, take notes, and then of course don't forget, if you use this information for your research project, grab your citation there, MLA is what most of you will be using, and copy and paste that citation into your Works Cited page. That's about it.